doghouse. Goodbye, doghouse. Hello again, doghouse. Goodbye, doghouse.
What you doing, Hal?
Mr. Chewinski is making my doghouse disappear. It's magic, baby.
Ooh, can I try?
Sure. Just hold up Mr. Chewinski in front of you and make him block out something you don't want to see.
Perfect. Goodbye, Ronald. Hello, Ronald.
Everyone, today is the day. Today is the day.
Houston, is that you? Did you have some sugar?
Yes, it is me.
But you're not usually this, excited about anything, ever.
Are you okay, Houston?
Today, right here, in this very place, we will be able to see a total eclipse of the sun!
Oh, wow! I don't know what that is!
Well, ma'am, a total eclipse happens when something is totally blocked out so you can't see it.
Sure. We all know that.
Of course we all know that, sir. So when a total eclipse of the sun happens, it means the sun will be totally blocked out so we can't see it!
Can't see the sun?
What's gonna block out the sun?
The moon.
Ah, yes, I said the moon, the moon, the moon, yeah.
The moon always circles the Earth, and sometimes it gets in line with the sun and blocks it out. And it will get dark in the middle of the day.
I say what? You got us into some trippy stuff, man. I dig it.
Incredible!
Dark in the middle of the day?
It doesn't often happen that you are in the right place to see the sun totally blocked out. So my cousins are coming from all over the world to enjoy the eclipse with me. Raise the roof. What?
Man, oh man, this is gonna be sweet.
Watch Nature Cap weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.